Today marks the first day of a new age. A new age of...
Don't say it!
Hope! I see a river flowing for freedom.
Something you should learn to do as well.
But aren't you afraid the rebels will see you?
Oh, no. I may be a cop, but I'm also the narrator. So they can't touch me. Not if they want the show to end.
So many people are peeing at will. Thanks to the revolution, the world is a much better place.
Actually, Miss Cladwell, your father commissioned the study of water consumption.
My father was a tyrant! Justice is the only tyrant we need obey.
Sisters and brothers, fight for the river.
Fathers and mothers, babies too. All in the family, push toward the river. Shove toward the river, why don't you?
Step in the river, wade in the river. Soak in the river, through and through. And once in the river, you are the river. Friends on the shore,
disappeared altogether. As cruel as Cladwell B. Cladwell was, his measures effectively regulated water consumption, sparing the town the same fate as the phantom Urinetown. Hope chose to ignore the warning signs, however, preferring to bask in the people's own for as long as it lasted.
What kind of musical is this?
Sure we can. Well, that's our story. gentle. Mr. McQueen opened up a bottling factory just outside of Brasilia, which did rather well until the Amazon dried up. Then he moved. As for the people of this town, they did as best they could. But they were prepared for the world they inherited, weaned as they were on the legend born of their founding father of scare tactics. For when the water dried up, they recognized their town for what it really was, what it was always.